Afternoon. How we doing? Tooth and nail. That sounds awful. Playing 61 cards in the main.
But you can't
Not a
take it home.
not a total
Do you
heathen.
want to ask all the people at
Got
your party to
some
send it
standards,
to
you know.
another time?
Oh, look at that. The notifications are working. Sweet. Finally got around to setting up Twitch notifications, so when people donate, follow, and sub, little things pop up on the screen. It's exciting. Queue up with Cord. Revoker could be okay. The problem with Revoker is that, like, it's just like soaks a removal spell. I guess that could be said about most creatures, but like it doesn't generate value. And like Tron just like Pyroclasms Revoker. Revoker can't name lands. Revoker stops mana abilities but cannot name lands. I'll be right back. My youngest just found a box of Kleenex that he's now pulling apart. Hopefully, our opponent also wants to battle. Easy mulligan. This hand's pretty medium, but it's a keep. Get some scries. Opponent also went to six. Klazim's medium against Kiki Cord. Like, there's some hands where it's great, and there's some hands where it just does stone nothing. Do I want to keep a Spellskite in the dark? I don't think I do. I think I'd rather, like, get to a Cord or possibly a piece of acceleration or something like that. The Hypermats are okay. There are links to decklists below the stream. Almost like a real stream. Got follower graphics and stuff. PN Criminal is not a bad draw. So our opponent went Foothills Pass, which I think makes it likely that we're playing a mirror. Or a burn deck. I guess it could be a burn deck. He went to six. Looking more and more like a mirror. Could possibly be Naya Company. Cord's been pretty popular online lately though, so. Could still be either. Greka Fetch, get Stomping Ground. Triple Green's important to make sure that you have. It's a good draw. I'm gonna go ahead and lead on Skooze here. If it's a mirror, I don't want to expose the Pride Mage to a path before he can play his Courser. Pretty good draw, so now we can go, Pride Mage into Bird. I'm not playing the land first because if he's inclined to path the Scavenging Ooze, he's less likely to do it if he thinks we're missing a land drop, so we'll get 3 points of damage in here. Let's get our Bird in. This lets us play PN Corinne next turn. Hey, Brian. I wasn't going to stream today, and then I was poking around with Twitch alerts, and I wanted to give them a try. So, seems like the best way to make sure they work is to stream. So, do a couple hours at least. I think it's likely a mirror just based on the kind of anemic start our opponent has. If it's a Naya company, he kept a really bad hand. The core deck sometimes just keeps hands that don't do anything for a while, though. So, no blocks. Opponent's got a 3-3. I'm not quite sure what our opponent could have. I guess this could be Restoration Angel. Yeah, I'm not going to attack because if he has Restoration Angel, I don't want my guy to get eaten. So I'm just going to play Pia and pass here. I don't think the upside of 3 points of damage is worthwhile. Sorry, Brian. He could also have Collected Company here, so like I don't want to really run my guys into any of those possible things. When does my article come out online? I don't know. I haven't finished writing it yet, and I haven't submitted it, so probably next week sometime. Yeah, it has Resto. Okay, so it's the mirror. Hopefully he doesn't go land Kiki and kill us. That would be unfortunate. Can't go land Cord, so that's good. Alright, not dead at least. Got that going for us. I think I'm chumping with a Thopter here. He's just not attacking. Fair. He missed a land drop as well, so... Any chance Eidolon and Pontiff belong on the board? I mean, like, it depends on what the format you're playing and looks like, but... See, he played his in the wrong order here. So, the nice thing about this is it lets us attack our Scavenging Ooze into his guy, possibly. I think that's what I want to do. I think I'm going to Pia, kill his Pia, ship with Scavenging Ooze. And if he wants to trade Scooze for his Pride Mage plus his Thopters, I'm okay with that. So... Kill your Pia, ship with my Scooze. If he doesn't block, I think I'm playing Wall of Omens post-combat. Yeah, no blocks. So pretty dead to a Cord. Maybe this is wrong, just because like if he has Cord, we're dead.